good place to be. We have all these nice teachers. We have all these nice kids. We're a community.
Our lower school teachers are amazing collaborators. They work together across the disciplines to bring relevance to the curriculum and help our students understand the purpose of what they're learning.
I knew a good amount of French, so I wanted to challenge myself a bit more and take Mandarin.
For me, it's been really fun the past 5 years.
We try to create an environment where the children feel comfortable taking risks, where they feel a little more comfortable with the unknown. And so the work can be very challenging and it can meet the children exactly where they are in the learning process.
The learning happens and the kids don't realize how much they're learning because they are enjoying it so much. It's just a joyful place to be.
Exhibitions are a large part of the pre-K through 5 curriculum. By the time they leave fifth grade, every student has experienced an exhibition that has 3 components: a written piece, an oral piece, and a tech piece. It's one of the most unique things that we do here, and they're so excited to decorate and show the Brimmer community what they're learning.
Brimmer does a really nice job preparing students for the following grade. The curriculum spirals so that they get a taste of information in each grade level.
Children have this joy for being with one another, both socially and academically, and I think that's a testament to the teachers.
My mom thought it was a good fit for me to go to Brimmer. My favorite part about this school is when I first come in.
I think it's good to learn French here if you ever want to travel to France.
The teachers really coach the kids to reach their potential. Academically, you don't ever see anyone stagnating.
We have a design lab. The lab consists of many different materials. It's anything that will set a child's imagination to life.
Everybody needs to know about this school and send their kids here.
This is the greatest school ever.